Ben's cool.
Oh, Mercedes Benz.
Yeah, big body.
So both drivers going into the first corner. I'm insane, holding it real steady. Oh, Lundy with a little correction there.
Oh, no.
Stalled out. A little too much angle in that correction. Wasn't able to maintain control of the vehicle. Lundy throwing it in hard. I'm insane. A little wide there on that entry coming in. Shallow, but reeling him in. Lundy looking like he straightened up there on that transition, Diesel.
Yeah, he did.
We've got I Am Insane here running that line. Lundy, just a little bit of a gap running in front of him.
Yeah, holding it together. Like... Nice entry. Really stable.
Good entry from both drivers. Door Hunter's running a real tight line there on that first corner.
Mm-hmm.
Both drivers looking a little offline there on that outside. They should a little be out contact on that white right line there. A little bit of contact.
See how Hunters do with this turn. Very nice. Throw it in there, young man. Throw it in there.
Looking real good there on that first corner. Shallowed up a little bit on that exit for that transition. But getting it right back on that outside
right
line there and keeping
there.
It there, looking really good too. Oh, brought it in. Scar was able to bring it right back in with him a little bit.
Door Hunters will be following. See how they go in here.
Scar on that rumble, eating it up.
Yeah, he is.
Nice.
A little shallow
from
there.
Scar able to
follow Car. Scar was some
superb. Yeah, looked like he was trying to reel him back
right
in.
There.
Leading off the 50, here we go. First corner entry. Scar is on his door. A little shallow on the initial entry there, but was able to pull that angle back out.
Looks like he was close enough
looking
to reach
good.
In there and shift the car itself.
Door Hunters is really doing well to get on that outside line early.
Yeah,
but not
Scar
able to maintain all the way through.
Let's take this first turn.
Teleport me, throwing it in. Nice high angle from the entry. Pulling a little bit of gap there. It looks like that R33's got some power in it.
Yeah, it does. Gap band is playing. Oh, but.
James trying hard to reel him.
Oh. Getting in there.
On those brakes there. That 33 was getting in there a little too quick.
Yeah, he's
maintained. Light him up like a Christmas tree behind that 240.
Getting some door action. Oh, no.
Driver's hitting that corner hard. Biggie washing out just a little bit there. Speed able to maintain on that throttle. Maintaining that whole momentum.
Four door. Oh, is that the Q30? Sorry.
Biggie dropping two tires on the outside there. Speed was able to shout out to Mitch there for the correction. Appreciate it, brother.
Thank you, brother. Nice entry.
Speed able to get right on him. A little bit of wobble
right.
For both drivers. I'm not sure if that's replay or what exactly that is or if that'll be a factor in the judge's decision. Biggie dropping a tire there on the outside.
Hey,
speed
both guys shallowed up right there.
Real track. Close on their qualifying here. This should be a good battle.
Nice punch. Oh. Shallowed up.
Qualified. Looked like he angled out a little too much there. Had to correct by him.
I know. Almost got cross-eyed. Cross-eyed right there. I didn't know who to look at right there.
Oh. A little bit of contact there. Lead driver went off track. Two tire drop. Both drivers off, throwing in hard into that first.
Nice.
Qualified and went out.
Yeah,
looking good.
Gates
able to bring it back in on that line.
Nice
CJ
proximity there from Ant. Oh, CJ pulling away a little bit.
Yeah, looking like Ink had a little bit of correction there on that first corner, caused him to get gapped just a tiny bit, was able to maintain, bring it back, and reel him right back in. Both drivers throwing it in hard. Ink throwing it in a little hard.
Nice good angle there.
Cranks were able to maintain, though. Nice proximity. A little bit of a gap, but Cranks were pulling him back in.
Oh,
on that line. Beautiful run from both drivers there. Good lead. Drivers are off. Ultimatum leading. Hustler following. Pro Ultimatum putting that angle out there.
Yeah, he is.
In that first corner. Ultimatum on his door. A little bit shallow, but on his door nonetheless.
Oh.
Ultimatum washing out wide. Oh.
With the contact.
And that's that.
Nice.
Hustler throwing it in hard.
Gosh.
Yeah. Looking like a mirror image of that first corner on their first run there.
Well, we'll see how they do on this.
Probably have a little bit more angle.
Oh, goodness.
Hustler able to get out there wide.
Oh, you checked up there a little bit from Lee Carr.
Going it hard.
And he being consistent there.
Looking like a mirror image of the first. Yeah. First one again.
Little wash out there by Andy. Oh,
Andy washing out
past.
There.
Just the door.
Andy not able to hit that outside like he's supposed to. Dizzy riding that outside a little bit better there. Neither driver. All right. Dizzy throwing it in nice and hard. Andy throwing in a little late, washing out to the outside there.
Nice angle there by
the nice gap advantage.
Yeah.
Andy reeling him back in on this last corner.
Yeah, but that angle though by Dizzy. And that proximity, you check it out.
Dizzy doing a really good job to stick with him on that proximity. A little bit too much brake action on
that Andy
transition there.
But it gets ran down.
Oh no, Andy dropping some tires there on the inside. Chili leading with a big gap there on that.
Yeah, he is.
Pocket 7.
Gap band is playing.
And kept it going. Chili pulling away consistently here now.
Oh, but he's straightened out.
Struggling a little bit.
Big straighten out.
Pocket straightening up in the back there. Pocket 7 leading a little bit of contact there. Chili jumping the gun. Pocket 7 not affected.
Pocket.
Able to maintain his line. A little bit of wobble in the line, but was able to maintain nonetheless. Chili swinging out wide, looking like he's going to go for an overtake.
Yeah, it
Pocket
did look
7
like
able
that.
To maintain in front.
Oh.
A little bit of a gap there. Scorpion pulling away here on this first corner. T-Dub not looking so good. And he's off the track. T-Dub will be off the track for a zero.
That's probably going to throw away the run right there.
Scorpion able to maintain all the way through. Looking really good. Consistent throughout that section. There we go.
Oh man.
Been doing a really good job lighting them up here like a Christmas tree. Staying behind. Good proximity. Giving T-Dub some room to work. Both drivers running this outside. Alrighty. TRS Smalls is in the Ferrari. Doing a really good job keeping up a Crawford. Crawford slacking a little bit there, falling back, but able to reel him right back in. Smallsy's running fast.
Nice angle, though.
Bye run here. Still waiting on that. We'll go ahead and get back to you guys on that, let you know.
Phantom Lord.
Phantom Lord doing good. Maintaining that angle. Snoop shallowing up a little bit. Keeping that proximity.
A wobble. Both jobs off into the first turn.
Snoop's going in nice hard. Shallowing up a little bit there, pulling away now.
Yeah.
Phantom reeling him in right back in. Both drivers on this line.
Oh.
Phantom looking like he had one and a half, maybe two tires.
Yeah,
just EJK Profit throwing it in really well. Nice angle. Really consistent.
Oh, and the gap band
starting
is
to pull.
Tuning up. Man, it is playing. Oh. Oh, no. Did he? I couldn't really tell, though. Alright. Both drivers diving in.
Profit's riding that Rumble sideways with a little bit of a shallow up there, straightening that correction.
Sideways,
that first
nice
corner.
Angle there. Oh, shallowed up a little bit, but
Profits
right back in it.
Oh, no.
Oh,
sideways dropping
no.
two tires, slowing them down.
Air contact.
EJK trying to pull away. Profit.
I hear the band playing.
Is successful and pulling away.
Wow, it's not often you see Mustangs get pulled off.
No, sideways dropping two tires on this.
Loud enough to make it through behind the Mustang. Wow,
Profit's doing a good job to stay on him.
Yeah.
Oh no.
Spoiler action.
Oh, he held it sideways, looking like he was going to go out, but was able to maintain.
Woo! Let's see.
Cuba is throwing
the turn
really hard.
Oh! Nice. He's just
showing up there a little bit.
A little bit. Gotta stay close to that R34.
Both drivers dropping tires on the outside.
Yeah, you think of Ginger Farm.
Cubone's putting that pressure on here on that exit.
There he is.
Ginger riding
nice
that
angle.
Outside. Cubone's coming in on
Very
him.
Very nice angle. See how they do right here. Oh,
Ginger hitting the brakes to go wide there.
Nice entry there from I'm Insane.
I'm Insane looking really consistent there.
Nice transition.
Really nice smooth transition, able to pull gap. Running that outside looking real good.
Oh, I'm gonna run him over.
Both drivers throwing it in hard, coming out on that outside flip like they're supposed to. A little bit of contact there.
Still going though.
Not sure what happened. Both drivers were able to keep it.
Both guys diving into the turn.
Speed throwing it in hard and fast. Looks like he's picking up some speed.
And the gap
band is
starting to pull a little bit.
Yeah, James washed out there. Not able to maintain that speed.
Very, very nice run by Speed right there. speed with the proximity. Little contact. Oh, James. They have dropped the tire. May have been because of the contact, though.
CJ throwing it hard.
Yeah, but Hustler.
Hustler was able to match there.
Yeah.
And
looks like the gap band starting to play a little bit there. Nice, stable section right there from CJ. Super, super smooth there from CJ. In that proximity right there. Nice transition on both drivers. Oh. Wait, it's
really
close.
Good follow from CJ.
Wow.
Dizzy coming off of a nice little win, his last battle here.
Mm-hmm.
Nice. Nice turn by both guys. Nice transition.
Looking strong in that transition. Running that line, that's what we want to see. We want to see that white line turn black.
Go. Great run by both.
Past the 50 row. Nice little gentleman's row there, keeping them together. THR Dizzy again with that follow.
Looks like Dizzy shallowed up just a little bit to stay close.
Dizzy definitely looking like a follow man. Qualified way out there.
And they're off. Nice initiation by Chili.
Oh, yeah, so Chili looking good, able to maintain that angle through that corner. Mm-hmm. That first corner is a little tricky there. Some guys forget that you have to decrease a little bit of speed towards the apex of that corner and then jump
right.
So they kind of wash out a little bit. So we've been seeing that a lot here lately. All right, here we go. Sideways tossing it in.
Nice.
Able to maintain that inside. Chili on him. Good proximity.
Oh,
both drivers hitting that outside touch and go.
More proximity right here. Sideways with a lot of angle.
Sideways throwing in. Hard angle. Looking
good right here.
Coming through there.
Oh, yeah.
Crawford doing a good job sticking on him.
Nice proximity there.
Pushing him through that corner damn near.
Nice transition.
Applying the pressure on him.
Here we go.
Applying the pressure in the 50 row. Scorpion looking like he was trying to put that pressure on Crawford as Crawford did on the first run. But kind of,
as you know, pressure
backfired
pipes.
On him. Pressure does blow pipes, yes indeed.
Oh, a little lag.
Profit pulling away. Oh no, we've got Ginger pulling him back in.
Well,
here we go. This
back
is looking
in,
like
though.
A battle. Profit's getting to the outside. Ginger staying on the inside just a little bit there.
Nice.
Ginger hitting him with that Crawford entry.
Oh, yeah.
I mean, I'm sorry. Profit's hitting Ginger with that Crawford entry right on him on the side there on that entry.
Wow. That's pretty serious.
Putting that pressure on. Ginger doing really well. Maintaining.
Oh, man. The proximity.